Oh man, this is a good start. That was fast. Now, if they get this good flip over here, we'll be good. Watch out for these stupid rocks. There we go. Pop the winch, go. I wish it was where you could just set the distance of the camera without it affecting, like an auto reset or something. Like if you're not holding it, it just goes right back to that spot. Right, let's take it easy up here. We got plenty of time. A little U-turn right about here. Like, again, stop aiming me at the freaking things. Come on. Shit in the damn ground, it makes you go right for these damn things. There we go. Down for the Christmas tree. I think we're still good on time. Again, like right for the friggin' tree, come on. That just fucked up our time right there. Faster that time through that spot. Dude, look at this time we're doing, Timmy. Save that. Come on, pull a little more. Go! What is going on with this freaking thing? Come on! What the hell is going on? Go! Jesus Christ! Fucking killed so much time right there. Forty-four seconds above last time, to Timmy almost. This area just gets tricky here. We always gotta take caution here. Sometimes I think just going down fast, this thing is better. Oh, that just fucked us up. Nope, go to the tree. I still winch or something? What's going on here? There we go. The bridge is actually slippery. I'm gonna back up a little bit, I don't trust it. Why wouldn't it turn that time? Like, come on. Well, we need a smooth spot right through here. There we go, baby. Come on. Come on, go, 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 go. Come on. Shift, go, go, go. Timmy. Yeah, Timmy. Hell yeah, Timmy. Oh man, Timmy, we got it. Holy shit, dude. Whew.
Yeah, whoever came up with that needs to be fucking shot execution
Holy
style.
Shit, dude.